The Indianapolis Motor Speedway is 2.5 miles long, with 4 quarter-mile 90-degree turns, where taking a low inside line remains critical to maintain top speed.